Hi everyone. I saw one of my monarchs coming out of its chrysalis, so I set up my camera to record it for you. I wanted to show you the process of how it pumps up its wings with the fluids it stores in its abdomen. Isn't this cool? And again, it's another girl. I let her hang there and dry for about 6 hours, and then I decided to release her. Isn't she just beautiful? I noticed her wings were still somewhat wet, so I watched her for another hour before she flew away.